Hey guys, it has been a long time since I have done more of a video like this, but I really felt like it needed to happen, so we're gonna do it. Today we are gonna be talking from the book of James, and I don't know why, but the Lord just kind of brought me to this place, or this book specifically. So we're gonna be reading in James chapter 5, verse 7 through 12. Okay, so let's read that real quick. I'm going to read out of the NLT version today, just because that's the closest Bible I had to me at the moment. So, it talks about patience and endurance. Dear brothers and sisters, be patient as you wait for the Lord's return. Consider the farmers who patiently wait for the rains in the fall and in the spring. They eagerly look for the valuable harvest to ripen. You too must be patient. Take courage, for the coming of the Lord is near. Don't grumble about each other, brothers and sisters, or you will be judged. For look, the judge is standing at the door. For example of patience and suffering, dear brothers and sisters, look at the prophets who spoke in the name of the Lord. We give great honor to those who endure under the suffering. For instance, you know about Job, a man of great endurance. You could see how the Lord was kind to him, and at the end, for the Lord is full of tenderness and mercy. But most of all, my brothers and sisters, never take an oath by heaven or earth or anything else. Just say simply yes or no so that you will not sin and be condemned. Wow. Okay, so first of all, this passage is telling us that the Lord is coming soon. He's coming soon, and we have no idea when, but God's timing is always absolutely perfect. So God is coming soon, and it tells us don't grumble about other people, because the more we grumble about other people, we have that bitterness in our heart, and the Lord will judge us. He will judge us. And the passage tells us that we need to be patient. We need to be patient for God's plans, God's timing, and His will on our lives. We just need to be patient and still and quiet and listening with our ears open for what God is trying to tell us. How do we achieve that? Well, spending time in worship, spending time in prayer, spending time reading the Word and doing different devotions. God is trying to teach us to be patient. He's trying to tell us to be patient, and He's trying to tell us that we should not have bitterness in our hearts, that we should not be grumbling or gossiping or telling rumors or looking upon other people negatively. And last of all, it says don't take an oath. So when people just say things, don't say, oh, I promise I'm going to do this. Just say, yes, I'm going to do this. You have my word, I'm going to do it. And the Bible tells us not to always be taking oaths. So that's my quick little devo for everybody today. I hope that you come back and you watch the other ones that come out. So anyways, leave a like, subscribe, comment below your thoughts and what your favorite Bible verse is possibly. So turn that bell notification on so you can see more videos that are coming out. And as always, everybody, you are loved. You are created. You are valuable. You are God's masterpiece. I hope that you all have a great day, and thanks for watching again. Leave a like and subscribe. Thanks, everybody. Deuces. Friends of the family, do it for the friends of the family, friends of the family, do it for the friends of the family, who else?